Shooting a quick video on some of my peppers. It's middle of February, and I'm getting ready to start greenhousing. Greenhousing pepper plants, and these are boot jalokias, and I store them dehydrated, and I always triple bag them. These things are nasty. They produce some wicked heat. I've been growing them for the last 4 years now. It's a great way to make salsa. If you like hot stuff, just don't get it in your lungs and don't get it in your eyes. Oh my god, you want to talk about pain.